So I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the history of circuit bending. Circuit bending in its most popular form, the form that we see now in a myriad of websites all over the internet, was popularized by a gentleman named Reed Gazala, and he actually coined the term circuit bending. He's most famous for taking speakin' spells, speakin' maths, all kinds of toys of the 1970s and the 1980s, opening them up, changing the circuitry inside, and then turning them into musical instruments. His theory is what he calls anti-theory, which is that you don't need to know anything about how electronics work. You don't need to know physics, you don't need to know math, you don't even need to really know what the parts are. You just need to open up any battery-powered toy and start poking around with wires and with your fingers, and eventually you'll start creating some really neat sounds. Of course, sometimes you'll also blow up your toy. Sometimes it'll just stop making sounds. The results are unpredictable, and that's really kind of the excitement of circuit bending. Now, preceding Reed Gazala, though, since this is really a form of hacking, people have been doing this kind of work for a really, really long time. And if you look back, my circuit here, this synthesizer, the Elektrosparklavier, is based upon a German scientist's instrument, the Trautonium, which was used as the sound effects for the movie The Birds. And likewise, the theremin, which is a musical instrument that is played without even being touched, is an instrument that takes similar background. They come from radio technologies. All of those scientists were radio operators in World War I that realized that they could create tones from their radios, then turn those radios into musical instruments. So the idea of turning one technology into another, especially in electronics, is not an old idea. But circuit bending itself, the terminology and probably the most kosher usage of it, as termed by Reed Gazala, is the usage of toys and cheap electronics to make a simple musical instrument without electronics theory knowledge.